There used to be a mechanical bell here, but they replaced it with an e-bell.